I just got off the phone with Thief River Falls Mayor Brian Holmer, who says he's learned that Arctic Cat will be closed until probably the end of April. The problem is that European plants are closed and they can't get the parts they need. The Arctic Cat employs around 800 people in Thief River Falls. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.